Oh, what to do?
Is there a problem?
I'll die if I can't take a shower once a day. And in a dry old desert like this?
Really? Rita, you have to do something!
Huh. Idiot. She'll be fine. It's not like she's a flower. Going without a shower won't kill you. It's been 10 days since I last showered, actually.
It's been that long? I'd be on my deathbed if I were you.
I sense a faint but pleasant scent coming from you, Rita.
I've got it! Rita's not a flower, she's a prickly cactus!
Die!
It's so hot!
That's because Rita keeps using all that fire magic.
It doesn't have anything to do with my magic. The desert's just hot!
Ah!
Whatever. It's just really hot.
What? Are you saying I should stop?
I guess we're saying it'd be real nice if you would.
I won't stop.
Huh?
I won't stop. I like it!
Aren't you hot too? Come on.
I'm hot, but using the magic makes me feel so good that I forget all about being hot, all right?
Oh, Rita's nuts!
Are you going to the Weasand of Cados?
Yes, we are. Why do you ask?
The Imperial Knights have sealed off passage through Cados. It's not just here. They've set up blockades at all of the routes through the mountains.
Blockades? Why would they...
I don't know all the details, but I heard that it has something to do with some danger in Nordopolica.
What should we do? We need to get to Nordopolica before the new moon.
I wish I could help, but they wouldn't even let me through, and I have a travel permit.
Are you a member of the Fortunes Market?
Yes.
How'd you get your permit?
The Empire issues travel permits to Fortunes Market so that its members can travel wherever they want. At least, that's how it's supposed to be.
Right, but the Imperial Knights wouldn't let me go any further. I'm going back to Mantaic, since there's no way to get around them.
Should we go back to Mantaic and chill out too?
What are we gonna do?
Do you think Flynn ordered the blockades?
I couldn't say. Either way, we can't afford to be stuck here for much longer.
Yes, it'll be a lot of trouble if we miss the new moon.
But I don't think they'd let us through, even if we asked nicely.
Well, to be honest, we can go take a look and think about how to get in. The hard part will only come once we've gotten inside.
What do you mean, once we've gotten inside?
They set up blockades to make it hard to get out of the mountains. Getting inside shouldn't be nearly as tough. I think that much is safe to assume.
Well then, should we go back to Mantaic to do some final preparations?
No, we're fine. Let's go like we are.
Flynn Brigade.
So, that's the blockade?
Yeah, looks like it was Flynn's brigade's doing after all. But what are those monsters doing here?
Perhaps they've been tamed by the knights?
This brigade is reminding me of Flynn less and less. What the hell is Flynn doing with his knights anyway?
Hardcore tactics like this, there ain't any doubt in my mind this has something to do with the talk of Bellius engineering the Great War.
So, how do we get past this checkpoint?
Huh? Seriously? Let's do that! And then?
What could they be talking about?
Old man, do you mind keeping it down?
Sorry. Now that sounds like fun. How about this? What the hell? Stop it! Settle down!
Let's go now.
Hey, don't leave this old man behind. What the? Come back, you!
Yuri Lowell!
See ya! Have fun!
That was pretty slick, old man.
What are you saying? That was all thanks to Patty. Humans work a lot harder when they get rewarded, don't they?
Rewarded? What are you talking about?
That's our little secret. It's just between us, right, Patty?
So annoying.
It's our little secret.
What is that nonsense?
It's probably some useless promise of theirs. Anyway, let's keep moving.
Only the Empire has enough power to cut off all the ways in and out of a whole town.
Well, the Guild's power is totally different. The Union would never try something like this.
It's the Empire's style, crush problems with everything they've got. What are they after? Who do they think they are, sealing off all the roads like this?
I think the answer to that lies in Nordopolica. We should hurry before we're caught.
I am so gonna make you blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. This is happening. Angel, sorry. I am so gonna make you blah blah blah. Help me out here.
You hurt, blah, blah, blah. Violent pain! Blah, blah, blah. Violent pain!
Sorry. What the hell am I doing?
The cry of victory! Repeat?
Us.
That was pretty fun.
Hey, this is no game. Seriously.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Combining Patty's brain with my technique.
Two heads are better than one.
Yeah, but they went and sealed off a dangerous place like this just to isolate Nordopolica. These guys mean business.
Seriously, even bringing monsters to help?
Whatever they're doing, it can't be good.
I can't believe that Flynn would order something like this. Hey, what kind of person is Flynn?
He's Yuri's friend. I've heard they've known each other since they were children.
Sometimes orders coming down from the top don't make sense. The meaning can get lost going down the chain of command. When a brigade gets big and famous enough, things can start to get out of hand.
You certainly know a lot about these things. Makes sense for someone in Au.C.Chris.
Things can end up like that, no matter what the organization.
What worries me is how much of a hand Flynn had in all this.
I'm sure we'll get a good understanding of that as soon as we can get to Nordopolica.
That's right.
But we should be on our guard. Even though I find it hard to believe that they've conquered Nordopolica by force.
Yeah. I think the Palestrali would have a problem with that.
Sorry, Rita. You won't get much time to investigate the Au.C.Chris.
Ugh. Oh well. I don't have much choice. It'd be bad if they caught up to us.
Exactly. Come on, let's get going.
Yuri sure is enthusiastic.
He won't say it, but I reckon he's just worried about his friend.
Do Flynn and Yuri really have that strong of a bond?
Well, you could call it strong, I guess. Maybe.
What? Are you jealous?
I'll have to hold a strategic meeting to stop Yuri from being snatched away from me.
So what was that deal you were talking about?
A deal? What sort of deal? With who?
You said something about a deal with the old man when we were in Cados. Don't tell me you forgot.
No. I haven't forgotten.
She forgot. So it's a secret, is it?
I'll tell you, Yuri, since I can trust you.
I appreciate it.
If he works hard here, I'll teach him duty's measurements.
You really know how his mind works, don't you?
It's not exactly a mystery.
What's up? Shouldn't we be hurrying along?
Hey, you're not as young as you used to be. Let's take it easy.
Seconded!
But what do you mean?